There it goes. We're getting ready to start.
You see, Sally, you still gonna be able to come in?
I got more.
Tell her, yeah, but.
You wanna see my key?
Don't flinch. Stay still.
That's my own key. Ain't nobody else got a key like that. That's my key for my two rooms.
That's good, Gabe. Got your own key. That's good.
You hungry, Gabe? I was just fixing to cook Troy some breakfast.
I'll take some biscuits. Oh, you got some biscuits? Did you know when I was in heaven, every morning me and
Joseph,
Peter would sit down by
don't look.
He's so big.
You're going to pass out if you look.
Yeah,
no, stare at it like you did that.
Sit there and
go ahead.
Biscuits, and then
I'm going
to
record that.
Wake him up. It's time to open the gates for the judge.
Well, come on. I'll make you a big batch of biscuits.
Troy Maxson. I say, I know that's my brother.
How many times you gonna tell me that, Gabe?
He ain't got my name in the book. Don't have to.
You're gonna blow that. He ain't gonna be able to see what he's doing. He's gonna go a crooked line on you for that big old puff. Don't be blinding him.
St. Peter was looking at his book and
he
was marking it.
Oh, serious already?
Let me see.
You see that?
He got it in there.
Already.
Already,
he got about a line about that long, and already,
he has about 2 hours of this.
Yeah,
really?
Yeah, seriously. Don't be moving around.
This is gonna be fun.
I'm so thankful to get out your head.
Yeah.
If I had music with me, then that would be good.
You don't have no earphone?
Yeah, I'm not. Colin's at 16%.
Go ahead, Greg, turn it on behind me. It's that button on the left. Behind me.
And just.
Yeah. I'm going to save them and buy me a new horn. So, St. Peter.
It's okay. You can press pause on the place.
Put on whatever.
Through the turn it down.
System
some,
or the
son, that's all he did.
It'll come on right
so
now.
My skin's vibrating so much.
Vibrating?
Vibrating.
He's gonna cry.
He's gonna cry. No, he's gonna pass out.
No, I'm not.
He's gonna pass out.
Hey, you better toughen up.
I think he's gonna pass out before he cries.
I can feel my nerves. You don't feel your nerves. You just feel burning and a pinch.
No, I feel my nerves.
Because
you
thought about it too much. Now your heart's all pounding and you're going to pass out. I know what's going to happen. Your blood pressure's way up there. You need to calm down. Don't think about it. Just listen to the music and close your eyes and just relax. Get that off. Think of something else.
Hey, Pandora, Greg.
If you pass out, I'm gonna tie you to that chair. you gonna finish that tattoo.
Stop being a baby, dude.
You can turn the little knob to the left once. The little knob to the left once.
That's all he got. That's it. You got a long ways to go.
S A. Yeah, you're gonna put on S A.
Don't tighten your arm. Relax it.
Yeah.
When you tighten it, right. It makes it worse.
With that aux cord right there, you can put it on my phone.
You think about it, in China, they actually cut you.
Yeah,
they slice you. A big old tenderloin.
Pretty normal.
Yeah. Like I said, get it out of your mind.
Hey, look. Embrace the pain. It's just pain. That's all it is.
Yeah. Conquer it.
Good for you.
Conquer the pain. Look, he's starting to cry already. He's wiping the tears out of his eyes. Look.
Pandora on there.
My phone?
Yeah. And my phone, yeah.
Told you quit looking at it.
He could put it on his phone.